Nia Jax with some offense of her own.